Tick Tick Boom, Oscar for Andrew Garfield. So let's begin. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button so you may get all of our videos. So in this micro review, we will talk brief but concise about Andrew Garfield's new movie and his performance as Jonathan Larson, the creator of Broadway hits like Rent and Tick Tick Boom itself, which is the title of the film. This half movie, half musical, has an independent film aspect that exploits Garfield's acting and musical qualities to the maximum, being an excellent opportunity to see all his artistic potential and his humanity. Jonathan Larson in real life was a creator of unconventional plays with a charismatic personality who struggled not to be financially drowned while working as a waiter in a cafeteria and creating his workshop play that has been 8 years in the making to achieve sponsorship of Broadway producers. At the same time, turn between his career, following his path with his girlfriend and helping his friends, Larson dies one day before he can see his masterpiece, Rent, based on his real and social life experiences. Undoubtedly a film that has a lot to offer, but with a less commercial approach than usual, and an Oscar opportunity for Garfield, which, with the perfect timing, seems like a movie made for that case. Whether or not he succeeds, only time will tell. Have you watched Tick Tick Boom? What did you think of it? And if you liked the video, give it a like and share. I'm Paul, this was Polyfandom, see you the next time, bye.